Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today I've been to Primark again. Spent half my life in Primark and all my money in Primark, because literally every time I go into Primark I buy something. Like I always find something I like, and like I hope I go in and find something I don't like so I don't have to buy anything. But if I find something I like, then I'm gonna have to buy it. Today it's eyelashes. It's all about eyelashes from Primark, and you know what, they have pretty good eyelashes which are quite cheap. So yeah, that's what today's video is going to be about. Let's get into it. So I'm not going to lie to you, I own a lot of eyelashes. Like, these are the eyelashes that I already own, plus the four that I bought yesterday from Primark. So basically, let me show you the ones that I've got so far. Primark do like, they do a brand like called like So So or something like that. They do like really nice lashes, and they're all, the names of the lashes are all like based on a place, and they do like, all of their lashes are like really good quality. They're £5 for lashes, which I don't think is too bad, but compared to the other prices of the lashes in Primark, they're like the most expensive ones. But if they're the most expensive lashes for £5, that's not too bad. And I literally get so many wears out of them, like after like cleaning them with like a bit of micellar water and like cleaning the glue off, like you can literally get so many wears out of them. And then I've got like some GWA ones. Look at them all fell about, because these are the ones that I've already worn a few times. But I'll show you the ones that I got yesterday. But okay, so GWA used to do like an amazing eyelashes. They were called like Mythical, and hang on, they're like falling about, but they look like this. So like they have lashes that come out further than others, and I think they look amazing. Like, they are my all-time favorite pair of lashes. Like, I used to wear them every single day. They're my favorite, but like they took them out of my Primark and I could never find them again. So like I was really sad because I couldn't find like any lashes that look the same. But I went into Primark yesterday and they've literally bought out so many new lashes. Like, they've bought out these new GWA ones, which look amazing. They're like, they're the luxury faux minx lashes. The lighting reflecting from the light is making you not be able to see it. Hang on. There you go. They look like that. And they've got like, they just look really good quality. So these were the most expensive ones that I bought. These are £5, but they literally look amazing. They would look so good with like eyeliner and stuff. And then I saw these like, Primark do like some like weird like Disney brand eyelashes, and usually they're not that nice, but I saw these Aladdin ones and they're the ones I've got on today, and I was like, oh my god, they actually look so nice. Like, but I did lie and I said that they were really comfortable, but like the way I've stuck them on, just probably because they're like first time wore, like the first time I've worn them, they were like not comfortable. They've not been comfortable today. Like, this one's been like poking me in the corner of the eye, like just making it so uncomfortable. My eyes have been watering with them on, and I think it's just because like every time you wear like a brand new pair of lashes, like they do take a bit of getting used to, like a few wears before they like soften up, and then they're easier to just put on and wear. But yeah, I said, oh my god, they're so comfortable, but they're literally not. They, just because it's the first time I've worn them, they've been poking me in the eyes all day, and I can't wait to just like peel them off later. Like, oh. The third and fourth pair of lashes I got were these, they're like called like 3D, they're like a 3D range of lashes, and they all look like really good quality. I got the, oh, I keep dropping them. I got these like a few days before I got the other two pairs, but I picked them up, but then I think like if I'm going to wear them like without eyeliner or something, just for my daily makeup, they're a bit much. They'll be a bit heavy on my eyes without like eyeliner to like blend them in a little bit or something. But they are like really nice. They're just like, there's quite a lot of lashes in there, like individual lashes in there, so they probably look quite a lot on my eyes. And then I've got the other two pairs which I bought yesterday. We've got the 3D Angel and the 3D, I don't know how I say that word, Allure, who knows, but I think that's how you say it. But they both look very similar. Like, whenever I show like anyone the eyelashes that I buy, everyone's like, they're the same, they look the same. But if you're addicted to eyelashes, you see all the differences, like me. Like, so one of these, like this one's got a lot more lashes in it, like in the central bits, than this one has. They do, like, literally, to you guys on the screen, they probably look the same, but promise you they're not. But yeah, I think these ones will look like really good for every day. Like, the Aladdin ones look really good. Like, that's what I'm wearing now, like, good for every day, because they're, like, they're quite big, so they, like, look really good on our eyes, but they're not too much, if you know what I mean. But yeah, so literally I've got, let me count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 pairs of eyelashes. I am addicted to eyelashes. I literally wear them every day. I love them. Ever since, like, I started wearing eyelashes, probably, like, a year and a half ago, literally, I've not gone back. I feel like no makeup look is complete without them now. I kind of wish that I'd never started wearing them, because, like, now I can't not wear them, basically. And I spent £11 on eyelashes, but I got, like, four pairs of eyelashes out of that. So I think that's pretty good. Like, yeah, that is pretty good for four pairs of eyelashes. And, like, three pairs of them being £2, and then one pair of them being £5. But the £5 ones are, like, always the best. Like, I always find that I love them eyelashes so much. They always look amazing. And, like, they're always really easy to use as well. I do usually have to cut them down a little bit, because they always come so long. But, yeah, they are definitely probably my favourite pairs of eyelashes, because they're just so good. But, yeah, thanks for watching this video about my eyelashes from Primark. And literally that's the only place that I ever get my eyelashes from, to be honest, because they're just so good there, and they're, like, so cheap. So yeah, you can't go wrong. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you in another video.